A lot is happening in the world, so it's pretty common that you're feeling psychologically exhausted. So many people are in a similar situation. However, if your "I am so tired today" has crossed a threshold and lasted for long enough, it definitely calls in for your active intervention so to make immediate changes and help yourself feel better. How? Here are 8 things you should do if you're feeling mentally fatigued. 1. Talk about it with your trusted friends and family members. Let them know how you're feeling. Getting emotional support from people whom you love will make you feel so much better. 2. Avoid isolating yourself. Keep yourself in good company. Stay in contact with your friends and family as much as possible. 3. Take a break from social media. There is too much of negative media out there that might be making you anxious and depressed. So, take a small break. 4. Fix your eating habit. Give your diet a hard look. Are you eating too much carb? Are you getting enough protein and vitamin D? Improve your diet. 5. Check your sleeping pattern. Are you getting enough sleep every night? On the contrary, are you sleeping too much? Aim to get 8 to 9 hours of sleep every day. Not more, not less. 6. Start doing something productive. Lack of productivity can make one feel sadder and anxious. 7. Do you exercise? If not, start from today. 25 to 30 minutes of daily exercise can make the biggest difference in boosting your feel-good hormones. 8. Google Community Mental Health Center near me and seek mental health services NC-based. Getting help from a qualified counselor or therapist is always a good idea. You don't have to be a wreck to seek their help. Even if it's just light stress, you should still consider seeking professional help. Negligence in mental health can turn up to be serious. Besides, you don't really have to live the way you're living right now. You can feel so much better. All you need to timely intervention from a qualified professional. These are 8 things you should do in these times if you're feeling emotionally fatigued. Small steps on your end can add up to change your life for you, leaving you feeling elevated and happier.